We're now putting on the brand new valve. Here's the brand new one. Here's the old one that's cracked. Putting on the new one. First you put on this tape here that'll keep it watertight so you don't have any leaks. It doesn't blow away in the wind. Just put a few good wraps on there. And that's all you need. You take your new piece. Once you're on, off, go in. Just like that. Let's screw the new one on. Take your old pipe. So the new one's on, and your problem is now fixed.